Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Yuta Padakamalam. Just yesterday we are reading when Manu, Vaivasyata Manu, came to Kardamuni, he is receiving, said, I know that your touring means you are just, what is called examining? Inspecting, yes. Inspecting. Your touring means inspection whether the varnasam, whether the brahmana is doing actually as brahmana, kshatriya is doing actually kshatriya. That is king's touring. King's touring is a pleasure touring. At the expense of the state, go somewhere and come back. No. Here sometimes in disguise, the king used to see whether this varnasam dharma is being maintained, properly being observed, whether somebody is simply wasting time like hippies. No. That cannot be done. That cannot be done. Now, in your government there is some inspection, then nobody is employed, but unemployed. But so many things are not practically inspected. But it is the duty of the government to see everything. Varnasama Charavata, everything is practicing. As brahmana simply by falsely becoming brahmana, falsely becoming kshatriya. No, you must. So this was the king's duty, government's duty. Now everything is topsy-turvy, everything is no more practical value. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu say, Kalo harinnama 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 iva kivalam. Kalo nasti munasti iva gatinannatha. It is very difficult to take us back to the original process of civilization. So for a Vaishnava, as I was explaining, the tridasa pura akasa puspayate duddhanta indriya kala sarpa patali. So controlling the sense, that is duddhanta. Duddhanta means formidable. It is very, very difficult to control the senses. Therefore, the yoga process, mystic yoga process, just to practice how to control the senses. But for a devotee, just like the tongue, if it is engaged only in the business of chanting Hare Krishna mantra and eating only Krishna prasadam, the whole thing is done. Perfect yogi. Perfect yogi. So for a bhakta, there is no trouble with the senses. Because a bhakta knows how to engage each and every sense in the service of the Lord. Rishikena Rishikesa Sivanam, that is bhakti. Rishik means the senses. When the senses are engaged only for the service of Krishna, Rishikesa, then there is no need of practicing yoga. Automatically, they are locked up in the service of Krishna. They have no other engagement. That is the highest. Therefore Krishna said, Yoginamapi sarvesam madgata antaratmana sadhyaman bhajati yoma samijuktutam. A first-class yogi is he who is always thinking of. Therefore this chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, if we simply chant and hear, as a first-class yogi. So these are the process. So Krishna wants to Arjuna that why you are indulging in this weakness of mind. You are under my protection. I am ordering you to fight. Why you are denying? This is the problem. Thank you very much.